Hello everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Today I am participating in a traditional Christmas Sunday tablescape challenge 2019. And this challenge hosted by Cynthia, She's So Blessed, Mysterio Alberto, and I'm DIY with Tammy. Please go over to these ladies' channel and show them some love and support. They have some amazing home decor videos. They do excellent DIYs, thrifting, hauls that will inspire you to decorate your home on a budget. They also give you words of encouragement and they motivate you to do your best. If you're new to my channel, welcome and become a member of Living Better with Style family, where we do lifestyle changes, home decor, DIYs, shop with me, and hauls. Tap that notification bell so you'll be notified when I upload new video. In this challenge, we was asked to create a tablescape using red, white, and green. We also were asked to have lots of fun. So let's take a tour of my tablescape. I did a couple of DIYs on my tablescape. I DIY'd the napkin with the green and the red. And the plates came from Walmart. They are gorgeous. I also added the red flower ring around the counter. And I added some red glitter with Mosh Part to the counter on a cake stand. I enjoy participating in this challenge. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you like my Christmas Sunday tablescape, then like, share, comment, subscribe. Also, don't forget to tap that notification bell so you will always be notified. Thank you, ladies, for this amazing challenge, and all the participants, have a blessed and wonderful holiday. Bye-bye.